contest is an elimination tag team match. On the way to the ring, Rusev and Cyclone, the Union.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think. Expecting plenty of highlight reel material in this one.
Are ready to go on this tornado elimination table match. In order to win, both members of the team have to be put through the tables. Oh, out of nowhere!
A shot from the knee is never pleasant. That one was no exception.
Yeah, your knee's really, really hard, and it hurts when it lands.
This isn't where Alexander Rusev wants to be.
Give us your thoughts about Rusev.
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
Knocked down. What a shot.
There's the suplex.
That was nice.
He's moving like a man possessed.
It doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Look at him unloading with the dash.
Going for the cover.
And wow, he hits it with a loop dash press.
Here's the cover.
His presence felt there.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. What's Rusev going to do with this? Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Oh, my. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Now, ooh. On tight covers.
showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
Well, we're on the move here.
Whoa, you felt that go right through the body. You may not agree with this form of attack, but it's very smart. Now, time will tell if that'll be enough to win the match.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
That stop might have only lasted a second.
That's it. He's done.
He's bringing it back inside. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
Two. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Let's just hope Typhoon's stamina can hold up.
Now it's difficult to get up from a fall like that, let alone continue competing in a match.
You're right. This may be close to over.
King mentioned how tough Typhoon is, but what makes him even more dangerous, in my opinion?
He makes the cover.
We know what's coming here. Thanks for coming. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricade, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
This might be it.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
That's it for Typhoon.
That storm fizzled out. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, Jake.
Let's go to the highlights here. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Of this Tornado Tag Team match.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.